Hi, in this video I'll show you how to fix React emojis not showing on iPhone message after last iOS update. So as you can see, here's iMessage chat conversation, and now if I hard press on this message, as you can see the emoji React panel opened. Now from here I can easily react to the message. And now in your iPhone, if you're not getting these emoji react options, here's how to fix it. The first solution is you have to close the message app from your recents. So just open all recents and close your message app, and then relaunch your message app. And now go to the chat and search for the message to react. Hard press on the message, and then now you should see here the emoji react option. And the second solution is you have to enable iMessage. So go to your settings app and scroll down all the way to the bottom and just tap on apps, and here tap on the search apps box and type here message. Open message settings, and here you will find iMessage. So enable iMessage. If it's already enabled, then disable, and after few seconds turn it back on and tap on send and receive, and select here your number or your Apple ID Gmail, and after that go to your message and try to react the message and check the issue. And the next solution is you have to update your iPhone again. So go to your settings app and now tap on general and tap on software update, and here if you see any update available, just update your iPhone to the latest version and then check the issue. And if you're still having the same error, all you have to need force restart your iPhone. So to force restart, press volume up button for one time and volume down button for one time, and hard press on this power button until you see the Apple logo. Don't remove your finger from the power button, and that's how. All you have to need force restart your iPhone, and after that go ahead and check the issue. And the last and final solution is you have to reset all settings. To do that, first of all go to your iPhone settings app and make sure to create a backup your iPhone, and then scroll down and tap on general, and here scroll down all the way to the bottom and just tap on transfer or reset iPhone, and tap on reset, and tap on reset all settings. After that, now your message emoji react will be work. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.